side of the road waving and saying hi, and got signs. A great day for trucking, a great day for raising money for Special Olympics Manitoba. We've had the Cornwallis police, the Brandon police, the Victoria police, the Dakota Ojibwe police. We've had all those different police departments that have shown up today that are standing out there blocking the traffic here today. Some of these trucks you see here have been in from the beginning for the past 9 years. Some of them have joined in the past 3, 4, 5 years. These are trucks that come out continually and support this great cause to raise money for Special Olympics Manitoba. Looks like we got a brake check here. We'll be right back. Looks like we got about 5 minutes trucking. We got coming up here pretty soon, you'll see the new tactical vehicle. You'll see the check stop vehicle. All of those are involved. Looks like we had another little four-wheeler slipped in there. Transit. Looks like we got a few of the Transit trucks here today. Trailer Wizard's repair truck. Set of train horns there. We'll be right back. going.